Hi guys, it's Ellevy. So, as you know, we are all staying at home. So, we've got tons of time on our hands, and I have been using that time to find a beautiful song that is typically played on piano. I found guitar chords. So, as you can see, I have Luna with me, which means I'm gonna be playing the guitar today. So, let's hop to it. This is All of Me by John Legend.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy. Don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. I give you all of me. If you give me all of you, oh. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse. My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. Can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges. All your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. I'll give you all to me. If you give me all. On the table, we're both showing hearts, risking it all, though it's hard. 'Cause all of me loves all of you, love your curves and all your edges, all those perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. I'll give you all to me. If you give me all. I'll give you all.
All right, guys, that was All of Me by John Legend. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I mean, I had a lot of fun trying to learn it, and it was a little complicated because some of the chords use a finger that I don't often have to use. But that's okay, because I had fun. And for right now, that's what counts. So, I hope everyone is enjoying themselves. Pick up a new hobby. I mean, I have tons. This is finally giving me time to work on my needlepoint. Upsides of being on quarantine for way too long. But I will remind you, instead, washing hands, loving families, petting dogs, not cacti, watering your cactus, but not too much, because you'll kill your cactus and then you'll be lonely. All right, guys, that's all I've got to say. Bye. Oh, don't forget to hit like and subscribe.